guys, today, if you saw my Instagram or my Facebook story last night, you saw that my next lesson was going to be on Somewhere on a Beach by Dierks, Bentley. This song's awesome. This song's really fun to play. It's definitely got a summertime feel to it. And you know, it's like last Saturday here in St. Louis, we got an inch and a half of snow. So I figured why not do a little something to, you know, just get your minds thinking about being on a beach somewhere nice. So this one can be a little bit tricky. It's really not, I mean, it's not too difficult. If you break it down nice and slow, it's not really a hard song at all. If you want to learn with just the chords, you can do that, like we always talk about, and you can play along totally fine. So we're going to jump right into it. Coming down here, what we've got is you're going to take your index finger on the third fret of the A string, and you're going to hammer on to the fifth fret of the A string. And then you're going to slide that up. So. Then you're going to take your index finger on the fifth fret of the D string, and you're going to bar that and the G, and then hammer on to the seventh fret with your ring finger of the D string. So. So you're strumming both those strings. Okay. Got that? So right after we do that, index playing the index fingers playing the fourth fret of the D, and your ring fingers playing the fifth fret of the G. Then you come down here to the eighth fret, and what you're doing is you're barring the top three strings with your index finger, and you're just playing those. Okay. Then you're just going back down the ladder. Same thing, bar those two right there. Then right after he does that part, you hear a little walk up where he goes. Okay, so, that part is going to be, so third on the low E, fifth on the low E, third on the A, and then fifth on the E, and then you just start it over. He does have a little bit of vibrato in there. That could be an entirely another lesson of what vibrato does and what it is, but if you know how to do it, throw it in there. For this is really simple. So what you're gonna do the entire song, so say you didn't want to play that intro part and all you want to play is just the chords to get into it. So you'll do a C, that'll go directly to a D7, which literally all you do is you slide that same shape up and you put your pinky right there on that fifth fret underneath the ring finger of the G string. Now, if that's too complicated, what you can do is you can play a D7 down here as well. So, see? It's totally fine. So, what you're doing there is you're taking your middle finger and your ring finger, and you're placing those on the second fret of the G string and the high E. So, there and there. And then, that little gap where the B string is, index finger, goes on the first fret there. Then we go to an F back to a C. So if you're playing in tempo, it'll sound like this. Okay, that's literally the entire song. There's one part that's different, it's at the bridge. And all that's gonna do is it goes in A minor. G, Adventure. Adventure bar chord. And then it settles right there on an F minor. So all you're doing there is you're taking your middle finger off. And then it goes right back to I'm somewhere on a beach. Lesson, but it's a good one to learn, guys. Fun song, a lot of people know the words to it. Really good one to play, especially when you're sitting around a campfire on, you know, the bed of your pickup or whatever. So.